It's fucking insane. It's basically scripting, but in a legal way.